Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Side Galactic Conquest in Battlefront 2. And it's been a while, but I'm finally going to resolve that cliffhanger from last episode, which was like a month ago or so. So, the fleets met up above Naboo last time, and now we're gonna engage in some space battles. So,
Rebellion has used the Bacta tank's bonus. Select a bonus for this battle.
Oh good, I have the sabotage bonus, so I can just sabotage their vehicles and blast them out of the sky.
Sabotage bonus activated.
Alright, so another one of these.
On deck. Our saboteurs have damaged their vehicles.
Yep.
Enemy forces have been enhanced with Bacta.
So as usual, I'm thinking destroyed their turret systems. See straight through the planet there. This is not supposed to be an instant action mission, but anyway, I'm gonna start off with the usual, destroy their turret systems so that they can't fight back. Oh man, I already killed that. The sabotage bonus, thank you. Already got 5 points. Well, now I will finish my sentence. Not very well. But yeah, starting off with the usual, destroying our auto turret so that they don't shoot us down easily. And then I think I'm going to go ship to ship fighting because, you know, the sabotage bonus, they're already weakened. This is what I want to destroy at the very least, and it only takes 2 time bombs. And then, I haven't done this series in a bit, so we'll see what happens. Okay, I think that's, well, actually, their engines, there's like 8 of them. I don't know, we'll see. Alright. Engines, because they have a lot of them, and I don't want to have to bomb 8 separate things. But after this, we'll be done. You're probably gonna be like, oh, he's gonna destroy everything in there again. No, I promise, this is the last one. And then I'll go fly around and shoot some stuff. It'll be good. It'll be fun times. Kablammo! Alright, that's a buttload and a long time of work done in just a few seconds. Oh, well, thanks, pistol reload.
Our shields have been disabled.
Seems easy enough. Well, if I want to go respawn their things, I don't know.
All pilots report to the hangar area.
I'll just shoot some guys for the heck of it. You thought you could escape? Yeah, you know, I don't know if I've employed this tactic yet, though. Like going inside and just shooting guys for the points. Okay, yeah. There we go. And there we go. All right, that was fun. But now it's time to really get down to business here. And
their shields have been disabled.
I don't want to steal their. Okay. I don't want to steal their things because they're damaged, obviously. So let's just destroy their frigate here so we can get all the auto turrets out of the way. And since I'm so good at dogfighting with bombers, no sarcasm intended, I really am. Just continuing with this, like right now. There we go. That's 2 more guys. Their ship should be really easy to shoot down, so
their bridge has been destroyed.
Hopefully this all goes decently. One thing's for sure is that I'm gonna win because
our communications relay has been destroyed.
Yeah, we're way far ahead of them, and I never lose space missions. Don't want to sound cocky, but it's true at this point. They could win, it's possible, but highly unlikely after this amount of time, but you never know. I still lose these every now and then. Especially since I haven't played Galactic Conquest. I have played this game recently, like yesterday, so I think I'll still be fine, but yeah, I just don't know, like, the situation I'm in with the map and stuff. And what, well, I know what bonuses I have now. There we go. Ooh, let's get this guy. He hasn't been outside too long, he's not at full. Okay, for that, or a Marine's flying it. No, there's a pilot and they're tealing. And the ramming, it's not good. This guy's been out for a bit. There we go. That was simple enough. All right. Oh.
Well done, gentlemen.
We already won. All right. That went quicker than I thought it would. Maybe it's because I destroyed the frigates and the engines too. But yeah, that was simple enough. And now I'm gonna leave this fleet here over Naboo so that they don't attack the surface again. Because if you remember last episode, I think 2/3 of the battles were Naboo, so yeah, let's get back to the map.
The Empire has received credits for defending our fleet.
Alright, Dark Side, Galactic Conquest. There we go.
All fleets on standby.
So what do we
movement canceled.
What do we still
Tatooine.
Have? Tatooine, all the way down Felicia. There by itself. Felucia and
Yavin.
Yavin. Up there with Mikito, and then
Coruscant.
I have to retake that. So I think what I'm going to do is, again, leave this guy here so that they don't attack the surface of Naboo again, and I'll just work my way all the way down to Tatooine
Endor.
With this guy, because I think I've been guarding Endor for long enough.
Select a unit to enlist.
Do I have all these? I can't buy the specials.
Select a bonus to purchase. Garrison bonus, purchase. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Okay. I think I'm going to attack Coruscant first. And then just work my way over here. I'll get Coruscant, Mikito, Yavin, Felucia, and then Tatooine. Now, of course, they're going to be providing resistance. They're probably going to space battle us right now again. Yes, they are. Oh man, that sucks. They would have done it either way, though. It's unavoidable. And there's Endor back there, so. Alright. Let's get on with it, I guess.
Select a bonus for this battle.
Nope. Alright, double space battle, and it's the exact same layout as the last map. So. Not the ideal situation, not really what I wanted to be doing. But. I don't know. Especially not for having not played this season. In a month or so. Not exactly what I wanted to do, because, you know, I want variety in the maps that I play, at least, you know, different. That three I play every episode are different from each other. Like, I might. Of course, I'll play some twice, but. I don't know. Alright, these guys are gonna be blue now, going all the way through the rainbow. Freaking press. Okay. Yes, this is what the game has caused me to do. Because I pressed spacebar like 10 times and it did nothing. So, no, I don't even care if somebody crashes that like they always do. Alright. I don't know why the pistols aren't making any noise, but yeah, gotta get rid of those turrets.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
You know, the last time worked decently enough. I suppose I could try it again, although I might, yeah, I'll die. Okay. I think I'll just not go for the engines, not go inside anymore. Gunship, or the shuttle thing. Yeah, that. Alright, well, I'll just do whatever seems necessary this time, because I didn't really intend on, I didn't really want to play a space battle. Sadly, unlike last time, they're, okay, I did not kill that guy. I don't know if someone else did, but yeah, unfortunately we don't have the sabotage bonus, so they're fighters are not going to be as easy to take out, but they shouldn't be too difficult anyway, especially with this bomber, see? Oh, they still got their shields. Shoot, okay. Let's go for the frigates instead. It's the same one again! Deja vu, it's like last episode, except there's not a planet, but with the amount you could see through the thing into space behind it, might as well have been open space. Oh man. Yeah. This is gonna be one of those episodes that's just kinda meh, probably. I don't know what, well, the third battle's gonna be Coruscant, 100%, so it's all space battles and then one that I've done before, but hopefully I can win freaking Coruscant. Okay, let's get this guy so we don't lose him. No, come on. Alright, you got away this time, sucker. But you won't next time. This is not the same guy. There's so many Y-Wings. Why many Y-Wings? Okay, that did not go well. Let's just go over here and then do this. Hopefully I can get a better angle. Okay, well, I guess he died. You know, I almost got this guy who's, like, in my face now. Okay, I did get him. Another Y-Wing. Maybe this might be the guy. I have no idea. I didn't look at the names down there. Alright, well, worked out. Let's get this A-Wing. I've got the fighter to pursue it here. Concentration. Interferes with commentary sometimes. There we go. Okay, well, those followed it, but they didn't hit it at all. I swear the homing torpedoes in this game are just the most useless things unless it's with a tri-fighter. Not a tie fighter, a tri-fighter. Like, those are the only... Those are the only times when these homing missiles on any ship are... actually decent. Like, they're competent. These ones... The ones on the... Oh, okay. Hopefully I didn't do that. I was just shooting by it. Probably not, though. But you never know. Anyway. Yeah, the ones on the normal fighters, like the X-Wings, TIE Fighters, those are the worst ones. Like, they hit even less than these ones do. These ones hit, I think, sometimes... Alright, this is kind of what I intended for the last battle. Ship-to-ship combat the whole time. It's really a space battle now. So I guess, you know, kind of all kinds of... And especially with this interceptor, it's nice too. Oh, come back here, X-Wing, I want to finish you off. There we go, it's this guy right here. There we go, the torpedoes worked. Oh, come on, I had him. Okay, I still killed him. I actually had, like, good hits off on that guy, and then... I don't know, I just... freaked out. Okay, those hit. They did not do as much as they really should have, though. I don't know. I mean, it was an interceptor. Those were tiny missiles, and they did... depleted health bit by bit, but it was still... a tiny, tiny fighter, like my own. Man, I killed a lot of those. This is another Y-Wing. Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh, and there I go. Alright. What should I do next? the shuttle's finally gone. This is might be the one time where I wasn't swarmed in the hangar. Or the two times, but both in the same episode. Where, like, there wasn't... 1,000 guys in the hangar, just like 10. Oh, well. Alright, I guess I'm gonna be sitting here for a bit. Should have taken that fighter. Okay. Oh, well, I'll just do this one again. I don't know what I was thinking there. 40. I think next time I die, I'll go for the bomber and just shoot. or destroy stuff on their ships. Destroy that frigate again. Yeah, who knows how long this episode is. It seems pretty long right now to me. You can just, like, move your mouse or tap the screen to see the timestamp on it. See how much time has passed. How much time you've spent watching me talk to myself. I mean, you guys. Yes, of course. Oh. Wait, what the heck has the... Okay, maybe it's the shield. Yeah, it's the shield that was almost dead. I thought it was the X-Wing. I'm like, okay, just a little bit more. But no, it really was not. Like this guy right here. Shoot.
You've got a fighter on your tail.
Alright, here. That's the shield again. Darn it, why? Okay, I did not destroy that. This... There we go. Went a little overkill on that guy. Oh, and there I go. Alright, bomber time. Let's go here. And I popped up right next to it. Alright, that's simple enough. They still have that frigate. What are these? X-Wing? Y-Wings. That one was an X-Wing. I think. I assume.
Leave the bomber to me.
Destroy this. Nice flying, sucker. Just crashes. Not even into an enemy cruiser, but his own.
Must have
been the failure at the Flight Academy.
Well done,
oh, nice. I did it. 183 points again. Alright, now we can get some land combat. Because it's my move.
The Empire has received credits for defending our fleet. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Alright, let's finish this episode out with...
Select a bonus. All fleets on. Select a unit to enlist.
First of all, can I get this guy? Oh.
All fleets
thought
on
I had
standby.
More than I did. Okay, anyway, we'll unlock those guys later, maybe. But anyway, let's move on to Coruscant and finally retake it.
Launching Coruscant invasion. Select a bonus for this battle.
And I think I lost last time because I made the mistake of not using the garrison bonus, so that is what I will definitely be doing this time.
Garrison bonus activated.
Alright, so they've also got the garrison bonus, which
they have a reinforced
means
garrison of troops on the battlefield.
I'm probably
our
pretty screwed.
Has been reinforced with additional troops.
Maybe, I don't know. We're equal in this situation. But at the same time, we're gonna have Jedi and Luke Skywalker. Which means this is going to be hell. No! Yeah, I found a way to make AI heroes and the mod that allows these Jedi guys to spawn compatible, so. There's another AI script out there for the heroes. Oh, this is gonna be awful. Luke Skywalker's killing stuff now. I see you up there, you jerk. Yeah, big jerk. Alright, they've ceased. To invade the room. Oh, well, Luke Skywalker just killed the Emperor, so... Oh, get out of here! Oh, why? Why? No, come on! That's lame. Spawn camping. I mean, even... I know it's freaking AI, but honestly, it's just lame. I mean, I expected it, but I didn't expect it to just kill me right there, like, instantly. I thought I could at least place a thing first. What the? Seriously, get lost. Oh, good lord, there's so much stuff in there. Okay. That is not gonna happen right now. Oh man, I'm probably gonna lose this again. Probably because of these damn things. Should not have activated this mod, that's for sure. Now I got this fool here. Okay, well I killed Luke Skywalker at least. Oh god, we're still gonna lose this. Again. And then I'm gonna have to play Coruscant a third time.
Our forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of
troops. Yeah, but they've also got the garrison bonus. Like, if they did not have the garrison bonus, I'd say that we have a chance. But they have, like, they had, like, three garrison bonuses. So that's all they're going to be using for the next however long.
Their forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
Yep.
A command post is under
if I'm going to win this, it's going to be another one of those clutch victories. I mean, there's been tons of those this conquest, but... Okay, got rid of him. The good thing about those Jedi guys is that they still have the same amount of health as a normal soldier. Oh my god. 42 to 19. Yeah, this is over.
Is not acceptable.
Why are we... It's all those Jedi, I swear. I'm gonna have to take that mod out and go back for this.
Command post is under hostile control. Our numbers are being depleted.
There's probably gonna be freaking Jedi spawning right next to me, killing me, and then that's gonna... My god, our reinforcements drop so fast. Yeah, this is over. It's done. There's no way I'm going to be able to win this with command posts. I need to find my other AI dude. Get him to follow me.
Fight for it.
Yeah, and now that there's no one left to defend the command posts,
our reinforcements are thinning.
Pretty much done.
Command post is under hostile
control. Oh, he's like right over there. Okay, I need to get him to follow me. Yeah, I need to just capture like one command post at a time, and then...
Command post is no longer under Empire
you.
Control. We're losing reinforcements.
No. Where the hell did he go?
We've lost a command post. Take it back! We're losing reinforcements. A command post is under Imperial control.
Oh crap. Okay, freaking Jedi scum. Oh god, this is... freaking...
A command post is no longer under Empire control. We're losing reinforcements.
Shoot, Luke Skywalker's gonna finish me off.
We've lost the command post. Take it back.
No, why can't I move? In the freaking... Oh, come on. No. Oh, that sucks. Dang it. Ruined my whole plan there. Man. That's really awful. Oh no. This is gonna be... Coruscant's gonna be hell.
The enemy has defeated our fleet.
Yep. Well, I guess that's it for this episode. Suffered yet another defeat on Coruscant. Oh, I think they're going for Naboo again.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Endor.
Gonna have to build another fleet, I guess. Yeah. Ugh, this is awful.
Kashyyyk.
I think Coruscant's gonna have to be saved for later.
Fleet constructed.
But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. I will see you guys next time when I decide to invade one of these other planets instead. And they're just gonna keep attacking Naboo over here, so. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye.